Last time on BioShock.
No, stop it!
Where's your kid?
I don't want to be here.
And so we continue.
Here we are. Let's fucking go. Hi, Atlas.
Keep knitting?
You have to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Okay.
Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Say less. I don't want to be dead.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Yeah? Actually, what do you have?
Welcome to the
Values! I don't want to hack that with my one auto hack. I'll just some money, buddy. Sorry. Whale noise? Whale? Why is it brown? Sounds for panicking, I do not see why.
We have turned away from your light.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
I don't want to think, but every time I
pray to the Warlord,
I hear
Lord.
It.
And what did it get me?
Nope. Ooh, why do you have electricity? Hi, Houdini. Nice to see you. Who are you? Are you the same man? Thuggish Splicer. Yeah, but you have electricity! Hi. Come back here! Ow! Stop that! Bitch. You, I sort of am afraid of. Why do you have electric? Fine. How are you beating on this man? Was this a big loop? Yeah, it was. Okay. Why is it brown? Are those real volcanoes? I don't think so, but maybe. Oh shit, that's real lava though. Cool. Okay. Hephaestus. Andrew's office.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Do I want to be tasting Andrew Ryan? Hey, you. I have so much more than a gun. Ow! Come back here. I'll loot that guy in a second. Oh, no, you! Ah-hoo! Hi there! Need more lead head. Stop that. Is that gonna hurt me?
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Ryan, nationalized Fontaine Futuristics. He owns it now, lock, stock, and barrel.
For the good of the city, he says. He'll break it up in due time, he says. I've resigned from the council.
supposed to be a letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan. Right fast.
Mm-hmm. Let's just load up. I feel like this is gonna be a fight. Targets over the fire. Okay. Cool. Actually, for my pistol, let's use some of these scant few. I don't know what I want. Something that I wanted to swap out pack rat, because that's not really helping me. I already have hacker's delight, I already have medical expert. Eve Link 2 would be good, I guess. Better than Scrounger. Andrew. Mr. Ryan. This is gonna be a big fight, isn't it? Nope. There you go.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself.
Mm-hmm.
He's got a shield six ways to Leicester.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way into that place. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from
hairy?
Ryan's splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
Okay.
You like, yes.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I can't have any more of that. But I appreciate it. Could you throw some prox mines down? I can't have any more heat seeking. I have too many. Oh, do I have to maybe blow the rocks up? Doubt it. I can probably just go around this way. Are there sisters? Oh, there's fucking three of them. Okay, cool, great, cool, great, cool. Portal can of ionic gel. Whatever the fuck that is. Hup, hup, hup. No. You, chill. In the UN vent, huh? Oh, some dollars. Thank you. What do you have? Booze Hound 1, I don't need. Bloodlust, Heat Seeking RPGs, I can't have any more. Armor Piercing Auto Rounds, I don't think I need any of this, except that, but I don't have any rubber tubes. So. Hey, guys.
A worm looks up. Sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married.
Fuck their wives.
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet.
Can I go here?
Let me know if you have a preference.
Ooh, if I have a preference, there's guys over there and I don't want to fuck with them. Can I go? I saw that and I thought it was a creature. Let's just... Hi. Not blocked. Okay. Can I go right here? Because it's open and right by the door. So I'm like, boom, the first guy you see when you walk in. I think that'd be cool for me. Oh, thanks.
I never killed a man.
No?
Let alone a mate.
Mm-hmm.
This is what things come to. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war.
You didn't.
But I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan. But I love Ratchet.
Uh-huh.
If I have to kill one to save the other.
Mm-hmm.
So be it.
So be it.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3
jungle
weeks.
Jungle style.
But he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Mm-hmm. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Cool, thanks, Anya.
I like all parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Yeah? Am I playing Mozart for a tree frog, huh? Ooh, that's a turret in there. Come here! Ooh, ow, you're not a turret at all. Whoopsie. Hi! Ow. I'm so overwhelmed. Jesus Christ.
Coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs?
No.
The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of gone by. My city will live. My city will thrive.
I do not think you are right, Andrew Ryan. Holy shit. Thanks. At least I'll be of use to your great city when it fucking comes back to life. What do we got here?
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where is my share?
Uh-huh.
A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out or you might tread on the toes of God.
Uh-huh. And I'm just gonna auto-hack it. Prox Mines! My beloved! Okay, I gotta figure out how better to kill people. Because that was embarrassing. That hurt a lot. Let's go cause a sympathetic overload in Harmonic Core 3, whatever the fuck those things mean. Hey guys. Aw, hi you. I'm sorry you're dead. What do you mean, no subject in view? That's a daddy right there! I guess that's the bouncer variety, because the other one is the elite bouncer, and he's him, but cooler. Anyway, I love him, and he's my father. Festus Core, wow.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Is it? Here's Placey's place. Hi, Daddy.
Hardly worth my time.
Get his ass, Papa. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. You got bigger fish to fry, Chief. Ah! Father! Help me! Get his ass! That's so cool. Ooh, that's not good. Ugh. What do you mean?
Making it worse for yourself.
Ooh. Ow. Come on. Papa. Papa, where'd those corpses go? Did you eat them? Ah! Ah! I'm afraid! I want to go home! I don't want to be here! Mr. B! Oh, he's coming! Oh, he's coming! Oh, he's coming! Oh, my God! Ah! Run! Why aren't you have any fear response? Did you blow up my mind? Are they blowing up my mind? Hi! 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 Oh! Oh, fuck that! Jesus Christ, my heart! I can't take this anymore, little sisters! Hand $66 on him! Come here! Come here! Stop fighting me, please! It's good to get the slug out of you! Jesus fuck.
I've seen such Thank terrible you. Things and done worse, Macbeth.
Hey, time, kiddo.
For reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out.
Come on, I'll walk
I'm
with you.
I'm sending a little one to help you on your way.
Oh, thank you. Why wouldn't you just go in there?
I observe you by these commandments.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise.
Uh-huh.
On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids.
Oh, no.
Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Well, maybe that would have been good. Maybe sports boost would have been good to have. Hi, you! Oh, right, I can't fucking electrocute you because you're full of electricity, aren't you? Yeah, that would make sense. I need all the damage boost I can get out of these. I'll just take you. Thanks.
Father. Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Okay, hold on. Physical tonic. I can buy a physical slot when I find a gatherer's garden because I'm gonna be getting Adam. I'm not even gonna try that. I don't think it's that worth it. I'm gonna need these, aren't I? The ionic gel. Hi, Spidey. Hello. Does this count as a picture? No. That's such a shame. Where are you, stinky bitch? Cool, what do I get? The ability to kill you, even fucking cooler than I can before. This isn't anything.
Build a city at the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy?
Mm-hmm.
It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Okay, Chief. Whatever you say. Yes, that's just bonus goodies for us. This way is where we're supposed to go. Is it down heat loss? Yeah, it's down heat loss. Hi, you. Ah, you're a Gather Garden! Easier to predict Houdini Splicer's teleport destinations. Cool. Whatever that means. Hold on, what's this way? Hello, you. Oh, the prox mines. Well, let me recharge. Alright. Physical tonic slot. So we can put sports boost to make us move faster, thank God. Do I need any of these? Electro Bolt 3, maybe, would be cool. Electric Flash, cool. Bending Expert 2, ooh. Extra Nutrition. Okay. Hacking Expert 2. Also very nice. Just put that in there for now. I want the health upgrade. I want the Eve upgrade. I don't really use any other plasmids. Maybe I should. Maybe I should get more plasmids. Causing it to attack someone other than you. Freezes. Bugs. Launches splicers into the air. Hurls them back. I can't buy that one. Maybe I should get, like, some bees, maybe. I don't know. Would that be cool, maybe? Let's get some bees, I guess. Let's use bees instead of security, because I don't use security at all. And get another engineering slot. So I can put security expert back. Ah, no, 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 no. Okay, no, bad. Bees bad, bees bad, bees bad idea. Bad, bad, bad idea. That was awful. I hated that so much. Give me this. There's a plasma tonic over here. Or an Eve, not a plasma tonic. Hold on. Shut up.
Hey, an assassin. That's rich. I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in Rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now this place is Busto. And my girl is...
Oh.
Gone. Worse than gone.
Oh.
Things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Hey. Oh no. Where you at, bitches? Oh, you triggered my trap card. I see. Okay. I'm just gonna continue about my business. Well, you guys deal with that. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't. I don't like that. I meant to tuck myself in this corner and I missed, I guess. Oh! Wow, that's clever! Good job! Oh, you are an asshole. Come here. I will outgun you! I have to reload. Wait. Wait, you have to wait. Time out! I'm reloading!
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You could only loot and break. You're not a man.
Hey.
You're just a termite atlas.
Just a termite at buddy, you keep giving me the coolest nicknames. Thanks. Hello, Papa. You got a kid? I hear you. Ooh, and I'd really like to see you. There's a lot of electricity sounds going on here. Oh. Mr. Robles. Okay, the code to his safe is Australia Day. What? Hi, Mr. B! Oh, fuck me! You're coming, aren't you? I'm sorry! I'm not touching your girl! I fucking deserve that. Run circles around him! Duke him! Alright, I deserve that for blowing up all my fucking grenades. Come here. Come here. Your father better have money on him, and I better be able to buy Proxmine somewhere, because I'm stupid. RPG is the best weapon. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Your dad had 66 buckaroos on him. Has this thing over here got proxmines in it? I don't think so. It'd be cool if it did. Well, no, just steel bolts and buckshot. Okay, anyway, moving on. Back this way. I don't know what day Australia Day is. I don't think. Which makes this kind of inconvenient. I guess it's cool that I know that there is a door key to Australia Day. It's a lot of electricity. And also there's a ghost down there, so I'm gonna come back to that in a second. Stop that. Oh, shit. Houdini, you son of a bitch.
You got it.
All right. Jesus. That's what I need. Security evasion. I think I don't use that.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines.
Mm-hmm.
She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad China.
Mm-hmm.
She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I
believe this is what's her name?
Shop.
Uh-huh.
Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Cool. This is just gonna kill me. Can I do this? Fuck, no. I can do that.